This week, the Prime Minister announced Peseta Sam Lotu-Iiga as the new Minister of Pacific Island Affairs. He'll be in the role outside of Cabinet, and Peseta joins us now. Talofa lava, and welcome to the show.
Talofa lava, Marama, and talofa to all our viewers out there, and congratulations on your new show.
Thank you. Well, congratulations to you. You'll be the new Minister of Pacific Island Affairs and also Associate Minister of Local Government. You're the first island national MP to be made a minister. How's that for you?
Yeah, look, it's a great honour to be asked by the Prime Minister to take on this new leadership role. It's one I cherish, and it's one that I want to bring a bit of energy and a bit of passion to. You know, the plight of Pacific people in New Zealand is important to me, and it's important to our viewers.
So. Was that a role you were expecting a lot sooner? I know a lot of the Pacific community were calling, we need a Pacific Island Minister.
Yeah, a lot of people have, but, you know, there's a pathway to these positions, and you know, it was about working hard, keeping my head down and serving our communities and the people of Maunga Kiaki as well. I represent them in Parliament, but you know, it's particularly important to improve the well-being and the lives of Pacific people in this country.
What are some of the priorities you see for our community then?
Yeah, I continue the fine work that's been done by previous ministers, Heke Parata, Georgina, as well as our Labor ministers, really focusing on education, lifting achievement levels, particularly in our schools, participation in early childhood. But, you know, ultimately it's about getting our people into better jobs, higher incomes, and to live better lives in this country.
We're actually going to be out at the living wage, the whānau that are happening in Mangere. I know that's a big issue, as you say. What's your views about living wage?
Yeah, my views are about getting skills, as I said, and qualifications to get better wage rates. Certainly we have got to look at the living wage and the wage rates. Look, you know, our position's been quite clear. We've got to be careful that we don't, you know, it doesn't lead to unemployment in terms of setting wage rates that are so high that, you know, employers have to put people off work. But, you know, certainly I'll be looking into it and I'll be listening to the views and opinions of people out there.
Listening to people out there, I mean, it's election year coming up.
Sure.
What's your feeling amongst people about support towards National from the Pacific community?
Yeah, I've had pretty strong support from Pacific people. You know, traditionally we know that they've supported Labor, but I think the values of the National Party very much align with Pacific people. We're aspirational, we are family-oriented, we want to dream and aspire for better things. That's what the National Party believes in, whilst also remembering that we've got to look after our vulnerable. Got to look after the people that can't look after themselves.
Well, it's good to hear your views this morning, and it's going to be a big year for you in the role as a minister. Thank you, Peseta, for joining us on the show.
Thank you for the opportunity.